Valimaki off a leg of Dylan Gunther. Gives chase against Morgan Riley. Back across it comes to Matt Dumba. Into the middle. That shot through traffic. Hit a leg and goes wide. Ahead to Benoit. He'll skate through center, try and feed Robertson on the right side. Watch by Moser. Back to Benoit. Across to McCabe. What a shot. And he glanced off the glove of Ingram with McMahon on the doorstep. As the official thought Morgan Riley slowed down. Nyes will play it back in deep. Ingram will shovel it around. Knocked down by Nyes. And a sharp angle shot.
And not getting as much ice time, getting dropped down to that third line, and here's an opportunity maybe to get something offensively. Sheldon Keith goes with it.
Here's Cooley in front, steered away by Wall, out of the reach of Liam O'Brien. Back the other way, it's Holmberg in front, and a big stop by Ingram as he robbed Mark Giordano, crashed into the end boards. And was the case. Take another look. Looks like he had the game's first goal. What a great stop by Ingram.
Lilligren out again, so it's another night. There's been a few of these where you've had 5D, and you wonder how long it's going
to
be.
Here's Bertuzzi getting to the net, a backhand, and Ingram stops that. We've got five.
Yeah, you know, it is an issue. Here's the difference again when the guys were talking about Bertuzzi, just the confidence that all of a sudden your hands are a little freer, your legs are moving quickly.
Kicked by Marner to McKeith and around. Jersey's centering pass broken up. Kept alive by Cooley, stolen. It's a breakaway for Marner. Mitch Marner in, looking for Nye. Scores! There's a patented Marner play. And Matthew Nyes scores against Arizona.
It was Matthew's night to get the two to get over 50, but it's Marner here. Just take a look at that quick little look over his left shoulder. He knows exactly that Nyes has beaten his guy in. All he's trying to do is take one defenseman and the goaltender away. What a beautiful play. And for Mitch Marner, that's his 50th assist again.
Pace for 69 assists, which was the total he had last year. Here's Stetcher, his shot, that'll stick to Wall. Oh, holds on.
Is a wide open net for a huge goal.
On a roll right now, Marner with 17 assists in his last 8 games in a period. Here come the Coyotes and a rebound. Got past Kerfoot, Reeves will turn. Up at center for Kent. Riley jumping in, and he'll tease after deep in the Arizona zone. Jersey there to outlet. It'll be kept in by Brody. And across for Kemp. Riley centers Reeves. A second chance.
But the first 14 games of the year for Reeves, he was minus 11. And it was a dash each and every night. And he's starting to play his game and get the ice time.
Kerfoot centered. Hayden with a chance. And a nice stop there by Walling tight. Benoit back with Riley. Up ahead, great pass. McMahon's in. Bobby McMahon stopped by Ingram. Marner back in. Nyes in the corner. Watched by Kesseling. Bumped off the puck, but it comes loose. Matthews. Marner off the crossbar and out.
He adjusts the sight, but it's Nyes able to keep this puck alive. After losing it, just chipped it to an area, and then that quick little shuttle pass there by Marner, or by Matthews into Marner, and no hesitation. You can see Ingram was deep. He was looking to curl back to get Matthews, and a good heads-up play by Moser, getting a good talking on the bench about what your assignment is in that kind of a play.
Logerson with a shot, it's in! And tipped en route, another one for Tyler Bertuzzi.
Good chances by Bertuzzi during the time when he couldn't put the puck in. Here he gets good position in front of Jersey. Good shot through and just got a little piece of it. Legison does an excellent job. He moved that puck about 5 feet. And how about that tip? You know, all the missed chances in tight that Bertuzzi.
So Nylander, Matthews, Nyes, Marner.
It's a power play.
Yeah.
Except it's not.
And here's the steal by Nyes. 2-on-1 with Nylander. Nyes across and held up. Matthews scores! Austin Matthews with another
goes back on transition. It's nice with his head up. The pass gets deflected, but the trailer coming. Watch the end. That little hesitation and Matthews watching it from behind. Watch just a little stick movement. I'm here. He's not yelling.
Yeah, the question, can they finish the month at least 50%? One for three is doing. Here's Marner trying to get it across to Riley. Look out! Alex Kerfoot against his old team in, scores shorthanded, and Arizona's on the board.
That's those risk reward moments, and it's a split second decision. Live to fight another entry, instead took a chance at it. Really excellent play though by Kerfoot, and how about this calm patience? The puck's rolling, so you don't want to necessarily overplay it. Just that little flip. All he's worried about is getting it up and over the glove. And Joseph Wall just
in front. McCabe sends it to the line. Stetcher called for it, got it. Plays it back. Here's Micheliapai moving in. Kid Stetcher off the post.
Taking his head there. He missed 13 games, and this is his second back. Nice fake shot that opened up the lane. You can see Wall try to get over there as quickly as he could. He slid across. There's just a little bit of room, and that.
One thing about having Marner back on defense, it does change the look of some of the lines. Not this fourth line, though. Arizona back in. Michelli up the post. Wall reaches back, and it's in. As it got across the line, and this is a one-goal game.
I think Cooley is the one that finally got it there. That was a really difficult turnaround for Wall originally, and watch his try to turn himself into a pretzel as he winds around, drops his stick as this one is shot through a screen. Now he tried to get it, and yeah, it is Cooley who's able to get it before. Good hard shot. Oh, it got tipped off the stick of Camp, and then right on the doorstep. Wall almost got to it, felt it on his number, went to reach for it.
McBain after it. Here's O'Brien. Back to Stetcher again. Shooting. Knocked down in front. Loose puck there. Backhand. Roller. Tough stop there off Carcone. And the Leafs can't clear.
There's a nice job here. A one battle that goes right underneath the leg of McCabe. A quick little spin around. That had a chance.
And from the draw, it's Michelli digging it out of there. Here's Matias Michelli. Back to the line. Jersey rebound. And Kerfoot stopped by Wall in tight. Watched by Holmberg. It's Matias Michelli. Sizing it up, seam pass, shot, fought off by Wall, back to Dursey. Here's Michelli whipping it across, Nylander, empty net, bingo! A three-point night for William Nylander.
Hunter tries to get it into that position, and then William Nylander.
That hits the skate. Matthews on it. Will he get a chance at the empty net? Up ahead for Tuzzi, and he hits a post. Clock drains. A post for Tuzzi.